it was as thick as cheese as a talked about thing during those years, the Much Music years and all that, until he finally kind of lost the whole basket of stuff to the Chum people. So I don't know what's going to come out. I know some people who had non-disclosure NDAs about things that had to do with him. I don't know what those contained because they're all NDAs, but I know the people signed NDAs. Why for? So what I'm saying is I don't know. And if you ask me to speculate, I'd say there's probably a lot of shit that's going to happen. Yeah.